Well, first of all, thank you all for coming. It's really good to see so many people. So I'm going to start off with a song by the late great George Formby. It's called With My Little Ukulele in My Hand. Everybody's got some crazy notion of their own. Some like to mix up with a crowd, some like to be alone. It's no one else's business as far as I can see, but every time that I go out the people stare at me with my little ukulele in my hand. Of course the people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout, why don't you read a book? But I get lots more pleasure when I'm playing on my uke. Of course I take no notice, you can tell. For me, mother's sound advice will always stand. She said, my boy, do what I say, and you'll never go astray if you keep your ukulele in your hand. Yes, son, just keep your ukulele in your hand. Made up my mind, I'd get wet 18 months ago. I even bought a book about the things you need to know. But just about a week ago, I had an awful fright. I had to get dressed quickly in the middle of the night, and with my little ukulele in my hand, I ran along the road for Dr. Brand. It did not take him long to get his little bag of tools. I held his hat and coat and let him have my book of rules. Out of the bedroom door, he lifted and smiled. He said, come inside and meet your wife and child. Well, my heart had jumped with joy. I could see it was a boy, 'cause he had his ukulele.